extra ball, unfortunately, does not enter into this game. If they do, it earns an extra ball and have to let it turn. So it's 3 balls for one. The winner of this final round taking home the pinball cup for the first time ever and getting 3 oil changes on their car for an entire year for Trevor Nissan. It's up to a $200 value. Every time the car rides, one. $50 on a 2,000 value. You listen closely, you can hear Aerosmith playing in the background here. John making up some of the deficit here at the 34th point, so he's ahead of the crane. 2 million points in line, if you can get a hold of the crane, it's tipping down. The crane lock remains. We're going to go into the crane lock. Now later on, if we're going to add a multi-ball, we will get that ball in addition to the three. John saving his smart missile here. The smart missile last action hero will beat whatever feature you have lit. And if no feature is lit, it will activate a multi ball if the multi ball is lit. John picked up 7 million points on that move. The 55 million point ball here so far. And he's going down the left lane.
58 million points on ball number one.
Here's Marks after that amazing first ball. 80 million points is what he did on the first one. We'll see what he can have a return before.
Evans in the shooter lane.
Bumping on the right hand side. Okay, now let's give it a little.
That's
hot! It's in that seat, it's right there. Mark has earned the win last, if he can get last action and hero, put it in a 6-ball multi ball. There you go, he's activated the crane. 10 million points starts to come down now. And another dynamite feature. He's got action. And 10 million points. And he's activated it. Skill shot. The crane ball out. And look, he gets to keep the other ball. That was from John's ball that he locked. That carries over. Oh, no. No, he doesn't. Okay. Up to 31 million points on Mark's first ball here. Almost into the frame. You're going to have to go back and watch last action hero now.
And then these terrible dryers. It's a great movie. Start the mix and I see how it goes. 46 million points now, bro. Marks, practices, call number one. It's a beat and you got 10 million points.
Jungle, get some.
Jennifer Lynn with 104 million, 108 million. Oh, here's a third stand. Marcus stepping up. Now playing catch up. Remember, if both of these players have a drawing in between their quarterback scores, then they're going to play a one-on-one. Wow. Marcus not having a good luck there. This is the third and final ball of the game. The multi ball once again ignited on the blue scoop. You got it. Here comes the multi ball. It's a 9-point jackpot after that correct. You can get a ball. You got it. You got the jackpot. He's got it. Great. 17 million points in the jackpot. You can get the crown jackpot, double jackpot. You doubled it. 37 million points. Six ball multi-ball ignited. Here comes a German. And the top five multi-balls in the pinball history right here. 149 million points. So he's ripping it apart. Marcus has got support at least 109 million to move on to a second game. He's getting it right down here to the right quarter. He's going to go out again. For the backstreet. Marcus got that shot down. He's about to go to 100 million. He got out the ramp. The dynamite feature is lit. There we go. He just scored 100. And he ignited the dynamite feature. Marks in good shape. He got the second dynamite feature. Here is what he wants, guys. This is the Super Crane. Super Crane's big points. got two balls out, but the magnets will throw them up. Maria. He's got it. They got 5 million points. Balls up to the green. They dropped the back to it. It's an electro. We want the green.
Oh, can you come on, bro? Don't cut it!
Come at me with a 5 million point shoot. Kurt Russell's watching back here in the crowd saying, I'm glad I didn't bring Joe Marcus. Hello, little bitch. Shoot is up, Titus. Big mistake.
The Super Crane jackpot value has doubled. 5 million points.
on the cusp of 200 million. With 2 months still in play, John, he wants a 10-ball cut back. He wants to take it home. He wants to put it in bed with it and look at it long and long. He wants to take off those Pioneer shoes and his skinny jeans. And he's still in bed with the 10-ball cut. I don't know how I know that. But that's John, that's not me. All right. 1 ball still in play. John's on his 3rd ball. And if Marcus comes back and tops the score, it'll be a miraculous comeback. But as Craig Hassel will tell you, it only takes 1 ball. John, keep it alive. John does have access to pinballs out there in Austin. That's here in guys, we have Jack Craig. Well, that kind of like music. Right at the back, there's 100,000 points. It's a couple of million right there. The guy's going nuts and loves it. All right, it's coming down. Into the right flipper. He's got 213 million points, Sean. He's going for the wizard mode. He got action. 100 million points right there. 10 million points. Oh no! It goes away, John! 15 million points. What a ball! Give him a round of applause. It's not over.
Not over, 1 ball.
It will be soon. So here's Marcus on ball three. This is the bottom of the night. Have a hell of a ball, but he can do it. Jack Sater can't lose. Remember, Marcus still has the smart missile. Marcus, don't forget the smart missile. Did he get it? He didn't touch him, John. Ladies and gentlemen, that's it. Let's give our two participants a big round of applause. Here, I'll bring myself a pinball cut. John, can I have John up here? John, on behalf of the DFW Pinball and Arcade Club and the combined pinball community of Texas and around the world, I present to you the inaugural first ever pinball cup.
Bring it back next year though.
This trophy will remain under your care, and we will have your name engraved in the first plate along with today's date. In the future, at other events, which could include arcade house parties and other events that's still to be determined, you can be called to defend the Pinbot Cup. If someone else wins it, you will pass it on to them, but your name will forever remain on a plaque. And eventually, when the plaques fill up on all four sides, we'll add additional layers and the Pinbot Cup will grow in size. Let's give it up for John. John also wins free oil changes for a year from Trophy Nissan. If you can't use that, you're free to give that away to whomever you choose. All right,
guys, we're gonna keep running until at least 2 a.m. It's only 12:29 now. Power up all the games. Let's get some.